necessary in truth. And this is a response to a video that came out with a Jake by the name of Pastor David Lynn. You know, we've done videos rebuking this brother in the past. You know, he's come up against the gospel. You know, he preaches that goofy Christian doctrine. And pretty much he was in a video with the Hebrew Israelite brothers from Zakari. And he looked like he was eating some humble pie, you know. You can even tell by his demeanor and the way he was speaking, he was uncomfortable, you know, which that was a good thing. You know, he wasn't so proud because he's beginning to come to the realization that he was taught lies by the Christian establishment, you know, the dominant doctrine which prevails within Christianity.